Now, this guy may be history tomorrow, but the fact that Rand Paul would go in there to campaign for him and stay with him is not going away tomorrow, nor should it, Angela.
Sure, Rev. I think there's first one big problem that we need to address, and that is, why are these folks so eager to jump into a state Senate race? Of course, it is a very, it's going to be very competitive, and it's a major race. But why would you throw your name behind someone who, and you haven't fully vetted them? I think that's a large problem.